Did you know? Each year, more than 23 million U.S. men get PSA screenings for prostate cancer. 1 million undergo prostate biopsies. 240,000 are diagnosed with prostate cancer. Half of new cases are low risk, unlikely to spread or become life-threatening. Yet 90% will receive immediate treatment with surgery or radiation, despite only a 3% chance of the disease progressing and becoming deadly. A man has to make many decisions, and all of them affect his life. If he's diagnosed with prostate cancer, he faces a really tough one. Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is, so most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed, but how can a man tell if his cancer is high risk, the kind that should be treated with surgery or radiation, or if his cancer is low risk and he's eligible for active surveillance? Genomic Health developed the Oncotype DX prostate cancer test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed before treatment, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, maintaining his quality of life with peace of mind. If you or someone you love has been diagnosed with prostate cancer, talk to your doctor about the Oncotype DX prostate cancer test. Research shows the potential to substantially increase the number of men who can confidently choose active surveillance and safely avoid life-altering side effects of treatment with surgery or radiation.